When you parse through all the data from Monday, Ed, what were your biggest takeaways from everything that you saw?
I mean, for sure, the uncertainty at the number two pick. I think it very well could be Will Anderson. Very well could be Tyree Wilson. I actually have Tyree Wilson at plus 650 from a long time ago. And it's either him or Will Anderson to be the first defense. Sorry, Tyree Wilson plus 650 to be the first defensive player taken. You can get Will Anderson plus 100. Actually, I just bet it plus 100 to be the first defensive player taken. I have decided to lock in a profit there. Because we really don't, again, we don't know what's going to happen with number two. And then the other thing that really stuck out about Schrager was that he said Jalen Carter will not drop beyond six. Mm-hmm. And when you look at the sharp mocks, it is literally the NFL.com guys versus everyone else.